Γεια σας, γεια σας. Καλώς ήρθατε και πάλι στο κανάλι μου. Είμαι η Αλεξάνδρα και είμαι η δασκάλα του Do You Speak Greek. Do you know how to use the verb πηγαίνω in Greek? Πάμε να ξεκινήσουμε. So in Greek we say both πηγαίνω and πάω. For example, πηγαίνω κάθε μέρα στη δουλειά. I go every day to work. Or πάω κάθε μέρα στη δουλειά. For us it's the same. In the beginning of this video, we're going to conjugate the verb in three tenses. Present, simple future and simple past, aoristos. Let's go to present first. Πηγαίνω, I go. Πηγαίνεις, you go. Πηγαίνει, he, she or it go. Πηγαίνουμε, we go. Πηγαίνετε, you go, for formal or for many people, and πηγαίνουν, they go, for masculine and feminine and neuter. Or we can say πάω, pass, πάει, πάμε, πάτε, πάνε. Now for the simple future, we need always the verb πάω plus θα. This θα means will. So we have θα πάω, I will go. Θα πας, you will go. Θα πάει, he, she or it will go. Θα πάμε, we will go. Θα πάτε, you will go. And θα πάνε, they will go. And in the past it is πήγα, I went. Πήγες, you went. Πήγε, he, she, it went. Πήγαμε, we went. Πήγατε, you went, and πήγαν or πήγανε, they went. But how can we use the verb πηγαίνω in the speech? The verb πηγαίνω doesn't accept an object, so that's why we need to combine it with prepositions. So we can combine it with a preposition με, means with, plus a mean of transport, with the preposition σε, plus a destination, with the preposition για, means for, or with the prepositions από, μέχρι, from, to. For example, πηγαίνω στο supermarket or πάω στο supermarket. I go to the supermarket. Remember that after the prepositions we need the article of the noun in accusative case. And with με, πηγαίνω με το αυτοκίνητο, I go by car. Or πηγαίνω με το αεροπλάνο, I go by airplane. Πηγαίνω με το λεωφορείο, I go by bus. Πηγαίνω με το μετρό, I go by underground. Or πηγαίνω με τα πόδια, I go on foot. And now with the preposition για means for, πηγαίνω για φαγητό, I go for eating outside. Πηγαίνω για ποτό, I go for drinking. Πηγαίνω για καφέ, I go for coffee. Πηγαίνω για μπάνιο, I go for swimming. Πηγαίνω για τσιγάρο, I go for a cigarette. But remember, πηγαίνω διακοπές without για, I go on vacation. And also, πηγαίνω βόλτα, I go for a walk. Or also, we can say, πηγαίνω βόλτα με το αυτοκίνητο, I go for a ride by car. And our last prepositions are από, μέχρι, from, to. So, πηγαίνω or πάω, as always, από το σπίτι μου μέχρι το supermarket. I go from my house to the supermarket. Sometimes we use this verb πάω, just πάω, as I'm leaving. For example, άντε, πάω, yeah, I'm leaving, bye. And the last way to use the verb πάω, when it is in third singular person, this πάει, it means it's gone, I lost it. For example, if I lost the bus, I can say buy the lofurio, it's gone. Or if I'm cooking and I burn the food, I can say buy the fagito, I burned it. Did you like this lesson? Did you know how to use the verb pieno or pao in Greek? Please write to the comments below your examples with the verb pieno. Don't forget to give a thumbs up in this video and subscribe for more lessons. And also, don't forget to follow me on my own social media. Εμείς τα λέμε στο επόμενο μάθημα. Γεια σας!